GQTV.
GQTV, man, I'm still here at FireBS Studios. Oh man, like I said, so much artists in the building. Them they're everywhere. Getting ready for Fresh Dog Fridays. But Umega Jagot, the man himself, somebody that I personally was trying to meet a long time ago, man. You know what I mean? This man right here has been doing it. I'm talking about artist, producer, songwriter, the world works, man. I got the rush in the building, man. Let's meet him, man. It's good, man. You're a hard man to get to, man. I've been trying to meet you for a while, man.
A lot of people said that, but it's because of the works. We can always try to keep doing something, you know what I mean?
See?
Watch out. And watch where them are going with. Watch out. And watch where them are going with. Watch out. And look where them are going with. One take my life for talking.
Watch out.
And watch where them are going with. Watch out. And look where them are going with. Watch out. And watch where them are going with. One take my life.
It's the Russia.
In life you'll see that everything ain't what it's supposed to be. Ain't what it's supposed to be. In life you'll see that the government don't care for you, not me, no. Not for you, not me, no. Yes, you'll see.
Before we get into anything, I gotta tell you, I first saw you, and it was a clip that Silver Dust posted on Festival Fridays. Mm-hmm. And I saw you, man, you actually came up and you were singing. Mm-hmm. And I said to myself, damn, I heard the voice and everything, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. And then I've been curious ever since, man. Now you're here,
for real.
I saw the world keep turning. So now let's talk about The Rush as The Rush. Explain to me a little bit about The Rush. How did you just stick to The Rush? Like, how did that come about?
Well, The Rush really come from me being in a group. I started off this musical journey being in a group of three, consisting of three artists.
Okay.
I was the singer and there was two DJs. You know what I mean?
See?
Coming up through the days, the group never really made it to the level of where we wanted to be, and then the other artists in the group ventured off to do what they wanted to do. So
okay, yeah.
Because of my love for the music, I said, I'm going to continue to do the thing, but I'm going to give up or stop doing the thing. And from there, it's just maintain myself. The name, but it already have it from coming up just because I was fast at tracks and
The
football field.
Yes,
but that's where The Rush really comes from.
Okay.
Yeah, so I kept that name for the stage name, man. Yep.
It's just The Rush.
It's just been going.
Seven more, man.
Stuff,
okay.
See it.
Now, let's talk about some of your influences growing up. And who would you say were some of your influences in the music business?
Sizzler,
definitely one of my favorite. Okay.
Wayne Wonder as a singer.
Okay.
Sanchez.
Paris.
You can't forget Sanchez.
Paris. You know what I mean?
Buju. All of the, you can say the legendary ones, the ones from back then. They really inspired me because my father owned a sound system, so I grew up listening to, you know what I mean, like back in the day, retro style, dancehall, reggae.
See.
So Paris, all them people, they're really like, you know, real soulful singers, like, you know, the thing. Really like them type of reggae soulful singers, you know what I mean?
Okay. So you would say the passion there from an early age then?
For real.
Okay.
For real.
Now, tell me a little bit about your style of music that you're bringing to the table. Is it a conscious kind of music or you
most
just...
definitely.
Okay.
Most definitely. It's all about message.
See?
It's all about message, not really, you know what I mean, holy lyrical content and all of that time. Just message, you know, and having nice melodies to go with it to make sure that it's catching for the ear so you can actually listen to the message.
Okay.
So it's straight message. And the message is basically, you know what I mean, for live life and love, you know what I mean? Yeah, as one, you know what I mean? That's the message we're going to try to put out there right now, really, and a whole, all of the music we hear, you know what I mean?
Definitely, man. I love the work, man. I want to talk about that video that you posted, I think it was a couple of weeks back.
Mm-hmm.
So deep, man, I really like the name of the song. What's the name of the
You'll song? See.
You'll See, yeah, yes.
You'll see, yeah.
I watch that over and over. That's really deep, man. When I watched that, I said, This is really deep.
For real, for real.
Where did the inspiration come from for that video, that song, everything about that song that you did, you posted out there?
Well, for real, the inspiration really came from everything that I see going on in the world now, and obvious, like, where I could say, like, people would see things going on the surface within things like war and all of these little conflicts that we might be having, like things like the oil spill and a lot of the natural disasters. Okay. And they would think that, you know what I mean, these things are just for what it is, what the eye see to be. But, you know what I mean, I've done a lot of research into a lot of things, and I've seen that there are a lot of things behind things. Mm-hmm. when you see things happen. Like they say, back in the past, nothing when you see happen just happens. It happens for a reason. You know what I mean? And that's where that inspiration for that song really came from. You know what I mean?
Got you, man. I was really curious about that. I seen you perform at the Middle East in Cambridge.
Yeah.
And when you perform, I can see the passion there, man. What's going through your mind when you're getting ready for a show? And I know you guys are always doing your shows.
Yeah.
What's going through your mind when you're getting ready for a performance?
Well, I'm always wondering, like, what the venue is going to be like, how much people is going to be there, what type of people is going to be there, like, if there's going to be more females, more males, you know what I mean? Just what the energy is going to be like when I step up in the building.
Okay.
But most definitely, I always know that whatever the energy is going to be like, I'm going to create, I'm going to give them my energy.
See.
You know what I mean? I'm always getting pumped off, getting excited of what it's gonna really be like when I get there, you know what I mean?
See, definitely, man. Not only you're a singer, you're a songwriter, the producer, talk to the people, man. Let them know where we are, man. Because I can't really explain it for them. So,
man.
To the world right now, let them know that the rush is everything, man. When you see
for
the rush,
real,
it's everything.
Real.
Tell them what, man.
For real, it ain't no joke. You know, we're doing the thing, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So you can link me up, for real, whatever it is, we're doing it. And it's because of passion, is because of over the years, you know, we dedicated to the thing, and you know what I mean, we try to teach ourselves and learn from ourselves. So there's a lot of things that we're doing. All these slashes where you might be here going on to my name is not a joke. It's not like somebody giving me titles just for giving me titles. We really do the thing, you know what I mean?
See.
We're doing the video editing, you know what I mean? We're doing the engineering in the studio, sound editing, you know what I mean? We do this stuff, we're doing graphics, you know what I mean? So, and you don't know what they're on the scene as an entertainer. You don't know, so. And we DJ too, we do a lot of other stuff. You don't know, check me on the scene and tell it. Just link me up, you know what I mean? SSR Studios, that's where we're based right now too. So we can give a quick shout out to that.
See?
So you can link me up on Facebook. Anyway, SSR Productions, you know what I mean? We're doing the thing, man.
Definitely, man. Love the works, man. I've seen the works. No rush. What's the one thing you would like to your fans to know about you that you don't think that they already know? And you would want them to know that about you, the rush, as an artist, as a producer, as a musician, just a complete musician. What would you like your fans to know about you that you don't think they already know, man?
I'm not fake.
See? Like, that's shit, like.
Yeah, because a lot of people really don't know how to read, like, the motions of people and just know how to read life and see, you know what I mean? How people are.
Yeah.
That is one thing where I really. I've been studying since birth of myself, just how to get along with people and know how to interact with every kind of people. And for real, that's one thing I like to tell people. Well, I definitely know that y'all don't know that, because a lot of y'all don't haven't met me personally to really get the chance to meet Rush. You probably hear my music and stuff, but no, it's not fake. A real thing, like Fire Bingy say, a real life city.
See. No, what? I once asked an artist, what's a day in the life of him would be like?
Mm-hmm.
And you know what I'm saying? A day in the life of him would be a boring day, cause he sleep all day, cause he rave all night.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Some of us have said, what's a day in the life of Rush like, man?
Oh, yeah. A day in the life of Rush, it's crazy.
See?
You know what I mean? Just like the way I say in an artist's life, you know what I mean?
Crazy.
It's spontaneous, because I don't do a 9-to-5 job like a lot of artists probably do.
Yeah.
They do a 9-to-5 and then they would, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So all I do is music.
Music
in the
shit.
In the studio, the sleep in the studio.
Yeah.
So the life is crazy, you know what I mean? People are always in and out. Sometimes there's artists, they wanna do overnights, they wanna do a whole night of recording. You know what I mean? There's girls coming through, they wanna chill, you know the thing go. You know what I mean? But it's crazy.
See. So we said on Facebook they could find you at That's The Rush? Tell them where I go out.
Yeah. We got a lot of pages on Facebook, so you can just look us up. The Rush Representing, that's the full title, you know what I mean? But you can check me out, my personal page on Facebook is Rush Them. Okay. You know what I mean? So you can check out that page as well. Check me out on YouTube, you know, The Rush Representing. Same way, you know what I mean? We keep it simple. And Reverb Nation, that's where I got most of my tracks, so you can check out. And that's reverbnation.com/rushthem. You know what I mean? So, there, just look us up.
Mad thing. Man keep moving, man keep moving.
For real.
So, Rush, what are you working on now? What's coming out for the summer? What can we expect? New album, some hot singles? What can the fans expect?
Most definitely, because, see, now GQ, I've been doing this thing for like 12 years now. Basically, yeah. Learning all what I've known, forget all of those slashes.
Yeah.
Just learning the thing. So now, I haven't put out a mixtape. Mama put out none of the things and works yet, as much as you see in Rush. Mm-hmm. So there's a lot of people out there that's anticipating to hear, to have a
piece of music in their house.
So you know what I mean? Like this year I really got a lot of things in store. You know what I mean? I got a mixtape that I'm currently trying to release in April. I haven't set the release date yet because I'm going hard. I'm still recording tracks on it.
Okay.
But I'm working on a mixtape for April. I got a mixtape to release in the summer. And then I'm trying to work on this kind of self-produced album where I work on by myself and release by myself, because for real, like I was telling you, I don't think I need no mainstream and nobody for come push me thing. Tell you the truth, because music, I'm gonna do what it's supposed to do.
Oh, absolutely.
And that is, you know what I mean, make people feel nice, you know what I mean, and educate them and do what it's supposed to do. I mean, I need nobody for push my music. People are gonna do that. That's what my belief. Once it is good enough, it's gonna reach where it's supposed to go. Look out for the album, that's another fall. Somewhere, I'm gonna drop no release date for that yet, but somewhere along the fall dates, August, you know what I mean, September, October, it's coming. I'm gonna keep you updated on my Facebook page via YouTube as well. So, you know what I mean, look out for us, we're gonna be all around it. Look out for tracks definitely produced by this right here, the same bass where we're at right now, Firebass, you know what I mean? Tracks produced from a lot of big producers, we're doing the thing right now from all over, producers from Jamaica, producers from as far as Germany, you know what I mean? So the thing, I do the thing, you know what I mean? So, big up to all the people that support me and keep me motivated to. Enough respects, man, I'll ever stop saying that, you know what I mean?
Definitely, man. Rush, it was a pleasure having you on.
It was a pleasure.
I've been waiting to meet you, man.
For real.
We know they're not going to leave the TV without giving them any piece of advice.
Of course, then. Level this.
Yeah.
Level this, let me say something quick and fast. You know what I mean? Alright, then. See you.
What is life? GQ, won't you show some love in the world today?
What?
Tell me why? Won't you show your brother love? Don't you try to take his life? No way. Let me tell you what fi do. The little way you got me say fi push on through. Now try fi prove you the other. Now watch the things where dirty Babylon do. Them are just pure destruction. Don't make them sign you up to them crew. Don't make them sign you to things them do. There's more to life than things they're telling you. Cheek, you tell them what we do, yo. Do right now, live right now. Don't matter if nobody want like you. It's right now, just step right now. Let's it's up right.
Live right, man. I saw the thing.
Thing. GQ TV and a Firebass Studios in there.
That's
this
right.
Is the rush.
I am so nice.
For real. And enough more artists there, man. Just stick around. Because the man say, yes, so nice. First out Friday, the man I'm going to get ready for. A GQ TV. You ever say? Man, GQ show. Man, GQ.
Look where them are going with. Wanted my life for talking.
Watch out.
And watch where them a gone with. Watch out. And look where them a gone with. Watch out. And watch where them a gone with. Wanted my life.